Hello, my name is John, and I'm gonna survive in jungle. To survive, we need to eat and drink water and food. Oh, these things are dangerous. Oh, you need to go to the toilet too.
Of course you do.
Who doesn't do that?
Huh?
These things are very sleepy. If you fall, you will die. If you find this tree, it's a banana tree. You can find bananas. I can't find it. I'm sorry.
Now I'm hiding. How do you think where I am? Now I'm gonna teach how to survive first night. Let's go. This is perfect place to sleep. I would love something very good and warm, like jacket or something, but I don't have it, so I don't even know. So, ooh, a have in place, maybe another one. Okay. Oh, another one, perfect. Now look, you have to do this, and this. And then sleep there. And of course we need a fire to sleep, to be warm and cook some food that we find, like bananas or sandwich. Okay, I have plenty of sticks, but we need, oh flower, we need much more sticks. And it's pretty difficult to find it in jungle. And yes, so, of course, now I'm going backwards, right? So you could see what I am doing. Well, that's good. So, I have a little fire like this, you see? It goes a little bit there, and a little bit over there, and more there, and even more, and there's a car, and even more, and yes. Ah, good morning, sir. When you wake up, you need to take a shit. After 5 minutes. And now we need to wash, because I just took a shit. Oi, sorry. This is how you survive first night. So you always need food, even like this. It's fair.